Welcome to South Hill, Mississippi. I'm Drew Poppelreiter. This is my family. This is my dad, my mom, my brother Simon, my sister Anna, and my sister Sarah. My job is, that's farming. This is it. This is where I work.
She thinks my tractor's sexy. It really turns her on.
We have a family-operated farm. I mean, we really rely on each other to do what we're supposed to. My family, they're a hard bunch of working rascals.
From the time he was 6 to 8, all he wanted to do was farm. And then he fell in love with singing, and that's pretty much all he's ever known.
I do a lot of singing in the tractor. Gets lonesome, man's got to keep his sanity somehow.
Time goes a lot quicker when you're out there singing, and it says it gives him a boost.
If I get to go to Hollywood, it's going to be the first time that I've ever got on a plane. Kind of nervous about that. As the city goes, I usually like my hay fields, but we can make do out there, too.
Amen.
Bless the cook.
Farming, which it's in my blood, but I've got to say, to get somewhere, you've got to give up some stuff sometimes, so I'm willing to do it.
You work on a farm?
Yes, sir.
But you don't like working on a farm?
Well, I like it. It's, actually, I love it. It's kind of a hate-love relationship.
Now,
it's, got a lot of good qualities, but it can be tiresome and troublesome.
It's a lot of hard work, man.
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, Drew, and what are you going to sing?
George Strait.
Yeah, what's George Strait song?
I can do Check Yes or No.
I'll try the Check Yes or No. I think I heard that once or twice.
It started way back in third grade. I used to sit beside Emmy Lou Hayes. A pink dress, matching bow, and her ponytail. She kissed me on the school bus, but told me not to tell. Next day I chased around the playground.
Okay.
Simon, yes or no?
No.
And why?
Not my thing.
Okay. Randy, yes or no?
You know what, Drew? I actually like you, man. I like the whole Randy Travis, George Strait, simple guy, farmer, Dallas, Texas, South. I actually like it. I mean, I grew up with it. So actually, I like this guy. I'm going to say yes. I like this. I like Drew, man.
Okay, Drew.
Whoopee.
Here's the thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Whoopee.
I think that you are who you are. You've got a good tone to your voice. My thing is I didn't feel any kind of wow factor with your performance. And that's something that...
Hang on. Can I just say something?
Hmm.
Are you not going to agree with...
She doesn't every time. Paul is her own person,
hang
dude.
On.
You know what, Drew?
Yes, ma'am. That's happened. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I love that. The politeness. A true Southern gentleman, Paul.
I'm going to say yes.
Welcome to Hollywood. A true...
Wow.
A true farmer man works hard for his money.
Go
I
out
like
there
this guy.
And scream your loudest.
Yeah. All right.
How are you?
About to cry.
Drew is off to Hollywood, California.
Yes.
He's leaving the row crop and the livestock, and he's going to Hollywood.
Dude, I did it. I freaking made it. I'm going to Hollywood. What about that?
So, we've got ourselves a little country headed to Hollywood. What about a little rock and roll?